Hi guys, it's Mike here, one go short play, playing the Berenstain Bears for the Sega Mega Drive. Never heard of it. Was it a cartoon or something? The Berenstain Bears. Never heard of it. The Berenstain Bears camping adventure. This is a new one on me. Sister Bear, Brother Bear. Oh right, it's got two players. I don't know, it smells like something that should have been like a cartoon in the 80s or 90s or something. But I'm pretty convinced now it wasn't. I think this is just a game. I've collected firewood. Can I go and explore? Okay, but don't get lost. Oh, no, I'm lost. Oh, she skips. That's cool. Well, it's not. It's just what it is, isn't it? Oh, it feels weird. Something feels really light about the way the character moves. Just the left and right of it, I think. Yeah, there isn't any variation in the speed of the character. I was just trying to put my finger on it. But the screen, there is. See, the wobble of the screen. Ah, hey, whoa. Oh, I feel a little bit sick. Okay. So, honey hunting or nature walk? How do we pick one? A picks things up. B does nothing. C jumps. I don't care where we go, really. I just want to go on one of them. Oh, I see. Hit start. But of course. Oh, picked up something. Am I picking stuff up? Oh, wow. It is like a camping adventure. Except you kill bees, which I don't really want to do. Because let's face it, that's not what we're in the country to do. So I've got some. I picked up some stones. And I'm throwing them at bees. Oh, for a moment then, I thought this game might actually have an element of survival too. You know, like, I thought she picked up a flower there. And it was going to be some sort of herb that would have a certain effect. And I was like, oh wow, this has got depth. But it hasn't. It's just a crap platformer again. Okay, so she throws stones too far for the enemies on the screen. I mean, what I mean is when she throws a stone, she's throwing that at someone off screen, you know? Which is bobbins. Alright, I couldn't tell that mushroom was a mushroom. I can kind of see that's what it is now. Oh, it's not particularly original, is it? See, that's no good to me. I'm clearly going to be killed by that skunk. Now I know that everything kills me, but the problem is, of course, she throws things at baddies off the screen. What were they thinking? Do you know what I mean? Yeah, it's just not good enough. This is pretty rough, actually. The longer I play this, the less I like it. That's a sign, isn't it, really? I like a little jump animation. That's quite cute. Okay, I'm going to do that. And by any chance, does it... Well, it could have been worse, couldn't it? It could have come down on my head and killed me. That squirrely say. Do I trust him? No, of course not. Trust nothing. It may be a cute little animal that appears to be just eating his dinner, but he wants to kill you on contact. And there's, do you know what I mean? I can't hit him. Oh. Alright, I'll take that back. I'll eat my words. Still, that was not fun. This is not fun. That is not fun. That's not fun. That's not fun. Actually, that was quite fun. So was that. But that is not fun. That there is definitely not fun. Basically, you're on a camping adventure and you're spending it throwing stones at nature. Now, I don't know about you, but that is not a message I want to send to my children. Oh, just rock off. It'd be cool if you could, like, use the bees and lure them with honey and take out, like, bad men or something. That's more child-friendly. Bad men are bad, animals are good. Well, animals are ambivalent at best, but they're certainly not necessarily bad. I don't mind animals being bad if the game is not really about anything, but this game is about a camping adventure in which you're supposed to appreciate animals, surely. That's the point of going camping, to kind of appreciate nature and be at one with it and all the rest of it. Not to throw stones at everything that moves. Throw stones really badly at everything that moves. Really. Not that it matters too much. I'm pretty sure not very many people bought this trife. It is, after all, rubbish. Oh, that is doing my nutting now. The whole throwing stones four screens out. Oh, really? I know there's probably mysteries at the top of those, what are they, mushrooms? But I don't care. I don't want them. I don't want your stupid mysteries. I don't want your stupid mushrooms. I don't want your stupid, honey badger. I don't want your stupid rewards for killing badgers. Oh. And snail, dangerous pink snails. Everything's, oh, hello, you can jump on stuff. Oh, and it does the Sonic thing where you get on an edge and it goes, whoa. Tricks you fall off eventually. Nah. Everything kills you. Why can't everything just bog off? Just leave me alone. I've never had such a dangerous time being at one with nature. Can I do a double jump? No. No. I wonder how that is got. Oh, I'm gone. There's a hole there. A badly placed door. And then if I go this way. Oh, it does work. But it's not fun. This is not fun. Okay, I'm going to do it again though, because I'm now determined. So, really, this is so not fun. What if I just do a jump and then... Oh, I want that now. This whole video is just going to be me trying to get that hot. No, come on, let's just let it go. Just let it go. Did we learn nothing from Frozen? To be honest, I've not seen Frozen. I'm kind of hoping I never do. I don't know what I've got against it. I've never seen it, so I wouldn't know if it's good or not. But one thing I do know about it is... Yeah, so you coming. One thing I do know about Frozen is it is not aimed at me. It is not for me. It might be for Lucas, my little boy. Some weirdness going on there. It might be for Lucas, my little boy, when he gets older. I don't know. Is it? Is it for little boys? Answers on a postcard. Because I wouldn't know. I'm guessing it's for kids, generally. I'm hoping they don't... I'd like to think that they don't market a gender these days, but I'm pretty sure they do. And I know... Ooh, I get the impression the lead character in Frozen is kind of a female lead. And a kind of an aspirational character for girls. I might be wrong about that. I'd like to think I am. But I'm not sure how far Disney has come in the last... Ooh. Well, since I was a kid. Hey! That was a level. It was horrible. It's horrible. Don't be fooled by its kind of chuck the head appearance. This game is not as fun as most Mega Drive platformers. Probably why I haven't heard of it. And I'll be glad to see the back of it. To be fair, this looks familiar. It's just a copy paste job of the last level. Oh, it's one of those games where you're not really thinking your way along, you're just mindlessly doing it because, well, you know the format, you know. That's basically it. I know the format. The format is randomly progress kind of from left to right. Until you get to an area that doesn't stop you. What was that? That's cool. Oh, it's another level that looks like the last one. Oh no, these are those droppy things, aren't they? Oh, am I on a timer or something now? I think I am. Oh. Come on, jump mechanics. Don't let me down. Oh. I've got a feeling I've got to get to the top before my time runs out. It ain't gonna happen. I can tell you that much now, boys and girls. It ain't gonna happen. Yeah. Oh, that's it. That's that. Funnily enough, I don't like it. The Berenstain Bears camping... The Berenstain Bears camping adventure. And it's not for me. Thank you for watching.